Sony TV's nostalgic drama of 90s love story Un Dino Ki Baat Hai is up for lots of drama in between Sameer and Naina's life. Here the viewers will get to see how Sameer is happy as he gets hold of Dadi's weakness. Naina's exams begin, but she is lost in Sameer's thoughts and gives least importance to exam. Further, it will be seen that she will receive her first love letter from Sameer and she will be very excited about it. Thus, she will finish off her exam in a hurry and rush to read the letter. On the other hand, Vishakha will decide to spend quality time with Sameer watching the match. However, Dadi will do migraine drama, compelling them to switch off the TV. Moreover, Sameer will find Dadi removing her wig and watching the match in her room. This will give Sameer a good idea and he will decide to expose Dadi's baldness before her friends. Thus, he will pretend to fall on Dadi and pull her wig off, leaving her embarrassed before her friends. Now, it will be interesting to see how will Dadi retaliate to Sameer's drama. So, what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.